who really influenced your movement for dancing? Who makes you want to dance?
And tell you the truth, like when I watch Chris Brown do all them bone breaks and all that, it just makes me want to just get up and try it. But it's just like, I can't do it. I'm gonna keep on working though, you know, keep on doing my thing. Shout out to the Jerk Movement too, like we pushing that too. You know?
So definitely Michael Jackson and Chris Brown though.
Everybody, well, Michael Jackson off top, but honestly the Jerk Movement, because if we stop doing it, well, if we weren't a part of it, it wouldn't be as big as it was. So that's mm-hmm. that's
if we stop,
yeah.
It's gonna
be a big effect to the Jerk Movement. So that's why.
How long you think the Jerk Movement is gonna last?
Forever, until we stop.
Yeah, until you stop.
Until everybody stops supporting. That's when it will fall. But if there's somebody steadily supporting and speaking into existence, it's gonna stay.
And we gonna keep pushing it, yeah. No matter what. We gonna keep pushing the movement for sure.
So what's big about it is that it's something that's new. You know what I mean? So exactly. Because of that, it's kind of like when hip-hop first started. So like when you hit like a certain age, is it like not cool to jerk anymore or what?
Honestly, bro, jerking just one way we express ourselves and dancing, just like getting buck and all that. Just let yourself go, watch yourself flow. That's what it is. No matter how old you are, you can jerk. It's yeah. something you can do in jerking.
Yeah, no matter what, yeah. jerking is dancing. So dancing, Chris Brown dances. So what is he? You feel me? Like yeah, dancing is dancing to me.
Yeah.